You are in Islamic channel. For learning Holy Quran, Arabic lessons, and Tajweed rules with teacher Shaima Bah. The lesson today is about the characteristic with opposites for Arabic letters. Please don't forget your like, your share, and your subscribe. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you? Today, we will listen together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today, it's about the opposites. We can find many opposites in our life, like light, opposite with dark, tall, opposite with short, fat, opposite with thin. In Arabic letters, we can also find opposites. How, teacher? Yes, the characteristics with opposites for Arabic letters. We already studied together the first and the second characteristic with opposites for Arabic letters. The first characteristic was Hams. Opposite with jahr. Hams means the sound with press, like letter ha, ah, letter fa, af. Jahr means the sound without press, like jim, ad. The second characteristic is shidda. Shidda opposite with rakhawa. Shidda means discontinuation, the sound when pronouncing the letter. Example, letter qaf, up. Rakhawa means continuation, the sound when pronouncing the letter. Example, letter sheen, ash. If you want to learn more about hams, jahr, shidda, and rakhawa, you can find the links in the description to watch the videos in this Islamic channel. Don't forget your like, your share, your subscribe, and your comment. Today, inshallah, we will study together the third characteristic with opposite for Arabic letters. It's isti'ala, opposite with istifal. Let's start with isti'ala, al isti'ala. Isti'ala means elevation. Technically means the elevation of the back tongue toward the roof of the mouth when pronouncing a letter. The letters that have this quality are compounded in the sentence khussadaqtin qid. Letter kha, sad, dad, غين طا قاف ظا. Example, letter قاف. Please notice the shape of the mouth when you pronounce the heavy letter with its vowels. Letter قاف, when you pronounce the letter قاف, ق قاف فتحة قا قا. Can you notice the elevation of the tongue towards the roof of the mouth? قا قا. قو قي. استعلاء opposite with استفال. استفال means lowering or dropping. Technically means keeping the tongue lowered from the roof of the mouth while pronouncing a letter. Istifal letters, all letters except the letters of isti'ala have the quality of istifal. Example, letter Ayn, letter Ba, letter Ta. Please look at the picture to notice the direction of the sound. In the first picture, letter Qaf. Qaf is from isti'ala letters. Please pronounce the letter Qaf. Qa. Qa. Can you notice elevation? Elevation. The second picture, it's letter Kaf. Ka. Ka. Can you notice lowering or dropping? Today, alhamdulillah, we studied together the third characteristic with opposites. It's isti'ala, opposite with istifal. Inshallah, in the next classes, we will complete the other characteristic with opposite for Arabic letters. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.